Okay, welcome everybody. Thank you for being here. Next up, we're going to hear from Shinji Inoki about Open Datathon activities in Japan. Thank you.
Good morning. Mic okay? Good morning. So this talk is Open Datathon is Japan, so Open Data Activity is I introduce OpenStreetMap or Wikipedia Town. And so I'm Shinji Inoki from Japan. And so member of Kyoto Open Data Community and Shokokuroman Open Data Community and Wikimedians in Kansai. And so other contributor is I mainly the LibreOffice committee. And other, many join the committee. So this talk summary is five topics. One is what is open data? Two, overview of open data events in Japan. And three, events details. And four, purpose and so effect. And five, what potential does it have? And so one question. So do you know the word open data song? So please raise your hand so if you don't know. Oh. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it's not. Thank you. Yeah, so open data song is so like so hackathon likes the word and marathon. So open data and marathon is open data song. We call the open data so have the multiple open data editing events so together. Usually we combination is OpenStreetMap mapping party and Wikipedia so editing events. Okay. And the history of so Open Data Song. First held is Futago Tamagawa 2013. I'm not joining this event, so that's so across the Tokyo area, so this event. And so after we challenged the Open Data Zone, first time is 2014, so international Open Data. Do you know International Open Data Day? Please raise your hand. No, nothing. Thank you. So International Open Data Day is worldwide, so which is so organize the so open data event, so same day is the event. In Japan, is many so cities, the community join this event. And so we challenged 2014, and so but so we firstly the event is also a testing event, so we challenge. But so testing event coming people, so 40 people, wow. So how to control? Yeah. After that, we held so regular events once every 2 months. Yeah. And currently is not regular. So this first time event, so 2014. So upside is also OpenStreetMap lecture, the picture, and so walking the city. And after the editing, the event. Okay, overview of Open Data Forum event in Japan. And the mapping party is a mostly mapping party. And so I'm tracking that this page. You can check the Japanese page. And so now two regular events, monthly events, series in Kansai area, Kyoto or Osaka area. One of the so Shokoku Roman Open Data Committee, I joined the staff. There is a month of the maybe so every month, sometimes so skip the events, and so sometimes so open data song. And so other event is also Kyoto walking around the so city event and the mapping. This is a focus on only mapping. So Yamashita-san organized event. And so there are other mapping parties, many locations. So crisis and crisis mapping or other birthday events. So we have many events. My tracking data is number of the times so OSM events. Including the open data, so and but this is not tracking all events. So it's a trend only. Because so this is the announce page. I check the announce page, but so sometimes so not announce the event. Yeah. And Wikipedia term, so do you know Wikipedia term? No? Nothing? Yeah, so in Japan, so Wikipedia term is also so Wikipedia and so Wikimedia Commons, so editing or upload the workshop, mostly one day workshop. Yeah, sometimes so local events, so local information, or so many so topic focus. And this held is so Futagotama also same so open data to, so same so yeah events. And this trend this is a tracking with a so correct and increase the so Wikipedia term. And so you can check the so another slide. So Ota-san is also last year so Wikipedia events he talks right. And so Open Data Song is a combination event. So firstly the Kyoto Open Data Committee is also it's a mistake. So 2014 started. And regularly, and now not regularly. And so now active is the Shokoku Roman community. So of course, so sometimes so other committees so holds the open data song. And so committee members, so OpenStreetMap committee or Wikipedia committee or organizing member, so support the other so location so for the Japan, so many location. And so number of the times open data song. So trend is increase or not? So. Yeah. And so we events we detail. So basic framework is so Kyoto Open Data Committee and Shokuroman mostly same. And because so member are quite so overlap. And so framework is very simple. So introduction and option is a city history or so town history lecture. And so Wikipedia and OpenStreetMap, so basic guidance, so what is OpenStreetMap, so and so city or so town walking. And so after that, so a little different group, each is a so lecture, and so editing. And so last time is a so presentation, a little, and group photo is a framework. Maybe so other event is the same. And city walk is very important. Yeah. And so, sorry, so, okay. And target is also newcomer, beginner, the target. And sometimes so contributor after the long people targeting. Of course, so contributor also welcome. And focus is understand, so simple way to contribute and so use OpenStreetMap and Wikipedia. And city walk is so with sometimes for so town guides. So. And so OpenStreetMap group is a survey. And so Wikipedia group is so take a picture or memorize. Yeah. So because so picture is so go to the upload the Wikimedia Commons. Sorry, it's Japanese language. Okay. So sometimes so writing the Wikipedia is a difficult time. It's only so upload the Wikimedia Commons. It's very easy. So, so survey. So this so time. And writing the field paper. Do you know field paper? Yeah? Yeah. Writing the and so historical. Point, many historical points. So, go to, and so sometimes so we have a guide. Yeah. It's also not famous point, but very deepest so location. Because so local guide is a very so, so deepest the local. And sometimes I'll go to the so beautiful point walking. And so editing. So this table is Wikipedia, writing the Wikipedia. And this another table is so OpenStreetMap, so editing. And so stand-up woman is she supports the so team member. Yeah, so same. Sometimes so relax. Yeah. Yeah, and so facility is very important. So Wi-Fi is so very, very important. We so often so rent the portal Wi-Fi, so not expensive portal Wi-Fi. Yeah, and so sometimes so venue is also rental the projector is very expensive. Now we get the projector. Okay. And so we focus that so event series theme is the so engage the so participation interested. And so Shokokuroman Open Data Committee so series is a so end of the Edo period. So previous in the so way, old highway, so focus this city or this city so moving the so regular. Or other case is so mapping party is in Kyoto is a 13 World Heritage having so all the World Heritage mapping. Yeah. It's very nice so point. And purpose and effect. This so my purpose. So other committee member, I don't know so purpose. So increase so opportunity to learn open data. So it's a very important so first step. And so interact the people so related to the open data, so OpenStreetMap, Open Data, Wikipedia, or so others open data committee. So related interact is very important. And so increase the number of the contributors. Yeah. And three purpose. Yeah, so open data, the mostly four important point is so cross community. So different so events and get the community, get the contributor is maybe okay. But so same event is can so cross community. Yeah. A little difficult point. One of the so time schedule. So Wikipedia is so many times is editing time. But so OpenStreetMap is mapping party is working time is many having. So control the time schedule is very important. Yeah, sometimes so mistake that so very long walk. Oh, editing time are very little. So. hurry, it's problem. Yeah. And so culture, so very important is so respect the culture. Sometimes so join the people is so very. Difficult people sometimes coming. Mostly okay. And so organized members, so many members, so open source or open data, so Wikipedia, sorry, many people. Wow, one miss. Yeah, very difficult. So respect is important. And follow up the beginner. This is a so event. Okay, so. And so I LibreOffice committee, so every month event. So my friend is the organizer, so OpenStreetMap event. So every month, so night event. The follow up. And also closer committee is a very important. Yeah. Now, not the speed is so-so. Yeah. Sorry, so 1 minute is very difficult. Okay. And so target is also librarian is a library is a very potential. And because so library is so many so local knowledge or local books. So go to writing the Wikipedia. So using the so local so books is a very important so potential. And so library for the librarian so event, so two event is also very successful. So knowledge share is also discussion event. And so after the growth the Wikipedia town. Yeah. And civic tech community is very potential. So in Japan is a code for the city name, so many, so each city is a found the committee. But so maybe so very fit the so open data area. Okay. And so other case is also local people. So information, so shopping street or so tourism information is also focus at people. I want to the so editing. So sometimes so a little contribute is maybe good case. Because so local people is also maintenance is very easy. Okay, so thanks to Sakamoto-san. So he so organized member is Shokoku Roman Open Data, and so helping the so slide. And conclusion. So in Japan, so many location, various group organize a mapping party and Wikipedia town. And my purpose is also 3 points. So increase the opportunity to learn open data, interact with people related to open data, and increase the number of contributors. And go cross community. And so we will support an ecosystem so we are people who want to record and use information can contribute. It's finished. Thank you.
Thank you. We have time for a couple questions.
Thank you very much, especially coming from so far away. Can you tell us anything about the open data policy from the government in Japan, or probably also from cities?
Sorry, so one more question. So from the city, I don't understand your question point.
I was wondering because I don't really know anything about Japan, if the government has any open data policies or probably some towns, because I'm really not sure how Japan handles these things.
So Japanese government not connect. Yeah, not interesting, maybe. local government sometimes so support or so interaction. Get the interaction, so.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hello.
Are you doing the Wikipedia editing in Japanese and also English or other language?
Mainly the Japanese. Yeah. Little case is can English or so. But so coming people, so many people in Japanese people. Mm-hmm. Yeah. one time so translate, try the Japanese to English translate, one time so try little people.
Hello, this is a bit related to the previous question. Do you also edit Wikidata during your events?
Yeah, so Wikidata, we now very interesting point. Event organized side is not controlled, but so sometimes coming people so editing the Wikidata so same time.
Time for it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.